Hello, Adrian here. Welcome to another unboxing. And I promise you guys, the only reason why I've been uploading is because I recently got wouldn't say laid off from my job. Anyways, I got a lot of time now. So today we're gonna do another unboxing. In this one, I have, and I'm trying not to show you guys the address, my address, but it's from NorCalScents. You guys see that? So I ordered a lot, okay? Look at that. $80. So if you guys don't know, NorCalScents is another decant site, kind of like Scent Split and Decant X, lots of them. So anyways, I like this one. This is probably my most favorite out of all of them because they got the best price. God, I sound like I'm shilling for them, but I promise you I'm not paid by them. They got the best prices, and the best part is they're pretty much my neighbor. They're in, I'm in California too. So they're literally like probably like 10 minutes away from me. Pretty cool. So whenever I get my stuff, I always get it within a day or two. So that's always nice. But wait, oh shit, gotta check my fucking gain. As you guys can see, I got a new lavalier mic. Okay, hopefully I sound sexy and hot. And so earlier I was playing around with the settings, and I know my dumbass always forgets to return the settings back. Where is it? Right there. Dolce & Gabbana, the one. Now you ask, Adrian, don't you have a bunch of niche, expensive fragrances? And I do. Why did you order a bunch of designer fragrances, Adrian? That's kind of frowned upon. I thought if I already have a bunch of designer, if I already have a bunch of niche, might as well, you know, have some designers as a backup. You never know. All right, it's gonna take way too long to edit, so I better shut the fuck up and smell Dolce & Gabbana, the one. You know why I've been uploading? So like, this is like the third. Yesterday I uploaded two videos. Ain't that insane? And today I'm gonna upload one. It's already kind of late, but like, I'm like, kind of wanna start making videos every day because I got a lot of time now. Because I kind of don't have a job. So, yes, you guys, if you guys are subscribed to me, you might notice that I might have been uploading a lot now. That's why. A little advice for the newbies. If you want compliments, and if that's all you care about, if you want to just smell good, you don't need to spend a lot of money. I promise you, you don't need to spend a lot of money. All the colognes at Sephora, they're all made to smell good, okay? So don't get too hung up on the whole niche thing. Trust me, no one cares about that. I just want to point that out because no one really cares, okay? All right, here we go. Yeah, it smells really good. I'm the worst when it comes to notes. So, it's kind of spicy. This was at Costco. Like, it sucks. I missed out. This was at Costco for like $70. So and they sold out. So maybe next time they have it at Costco, I'm definitely gonna buy it. I like it. It's a good, fresh, spicy fragrance. Next, let's see what I have. What's the best part is he kind of wrapped it like this. See that? Kind of wrapped it. So it's kind of like unboxing for me. So here we go. What's next? The next one is, oh, Tiziana Terenzi Kirk. Okay, I know I went off on a little monologue about niche fragrances, but I just wanted to try this, okay? Give me a break, okay? Tiziana Terenzi Kirk. Kirk? I don't fucking care. Here we go. I've been dying to try this out. They say it smells like Herba Pura by Zerjoff. So we're gonna see if it actually does smell like it. It's fruity and all that, which I love. Oh wow. Please. Oh wait, it's like Herba Pura. Oh, that's much better than Herba Pura. Oh shit. Motherfucker, that is good. It's very fruity. It's like Herba Pura without the syntheticness. Does that make sense? I like it. I might have to fucking get it now. Shit. Okay, next. Oh, I've been meaning to try this. Amouage Reflection Man. And in case you're wondering, I'm just throwing all that stuff on the floor. But that's okay, it's out of frame. Anyways, let me fucking darken this shit. You see, I don't actually plan out my videos. There you go, much better. I'm not overexposed. Oh my God. Amouage Reflection Man. There's a lot of hype for this. It says it's the best. It's very controversial. A lot of people say it's the best. A lot of people say it sucks. I'll be the judge. Oh, another tip for you guys. Never rely on YouTubers for cologne advice. Like, it's good to have like one or two or three maybe, but like, get you a discovery set. That's why I've been getting a bunch of discovery sets. You guys see that? Discovery sets. You can literally get a whole line for like $100. For example, Le Labo. I don't fucking know how to say it. $30 for like 7 colognes. A lot of times, if you blind buy also, chances are you're just itching for a new smell. So get you a discovery set. You're gonna thank me later. And let's fucking reframe this motherfucker because I'm a little bit too high. Like my new bed? Okay, here we go, reflection man. I literally spent like $300 on discovery sets because it's just incredible. I got the whole Nishani line. I don't know, I already smelled it, so it's gonna be kind of like dumb to make a video. Maybe I might do it, I don't know. Anyways, reflection man, here we go. Fuck, I already know this video is gonna take a long time. My whole ADHD brain, it's just, a lot of things are happening in my brain. Oh, that's like, oh my God, that's, you know what? Okay, all the Amouage fucking fans out there, they're gonna hate me. This smells like tortilla. Oh my God, that smells like tortillas, bro. Oh my God, dude, if you wanna smell like this, if you wanna smell like Amouage Reflection Man, go to your like taco stand on the side, not that Chipotle bullshit. I'll give you another pro tip. If you want a really good Mexican food, it has to be on the side of the road and the cashier should not, they all shouldn't know how to speak English. So you should be like, can I have 6 tripas burritos? Or you know, 6 tripas tacos, por favor, and y 3 asada tacos. That's how I order. And then they say a random ass number, and then you hope that you hand them over $20, and then you hope that it makes it. So, pro tip, not related to cologne. This smells like tacos. That is fucking weird. I don't like it. Yeah, I got a shitload. Look at this. So bear with me, guys. Bear with me. Look at that. All right, next one. Boop. Tom Ford, Neroli. I'm not even gonna fucking say it like a French. Tom Ford Neroli Portofino EDP. See how this smells? There's a lot of hype behind this. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot about what I said. So don't never rely on. Oh wait, I already fucking said that, right? So never rely on people's opinion. Get discovery sets. Yeah, you'll be amazed. A lot of times, something like, for example, Creed Aventus, very popular. But if you get like a discovery set, you might find that from that house, something better. For example, for me, Virgin Island Water, it's not that popular, but hey, I got a discovery set for it and para, tada! I don't know if I said para, but tada! I ended up loving Virgin Island Water and I ended up owning a bottle of it. All right, the next one. Oh wait, all right, my dumbass. Oh my God. Smells like window cleaner. Smells like window cleaner. Yeah, I don't like it. It's okay. I'm trying to rush through this. It's golden hour, guys. So the fucking sun, it's like setting down. And so you might see it like just get dark. So I'm trying to rush it. Okay, it's okay. Not full bottle worthy. There you go. All right, next one is Parfums de Marley Ojan. Age Ojan. All right, here we go. Okay, so far what I like, which one do I like again? Which one do I fucking like? Oh, Tiziana Terenzi's Kirk. Kirk? I don't fucking know how to say it. That one's, in my opinion, the best. I love gourmands. I love fruity stuff. And no, I'm not gay, okay? Trust me, I tried watching gay porn. I couldn't get hard. But yeah, I know. I love fruity stuff. I love Herba Pura. It's too like synthetic for me, but like I love fruity stuff. Anyways, all right, Parfum de Marley Ojan. Oh, it's kind of fruity. That's kind of good. Now I know it's probably like the worst thing to do to just judge a scent by the dry down or from the opening, but yeah, I got no choice. I don't have light set up, and then I got like 30 minutes of sunlight, okay? And I still gotta fucking edit this video, so I like it. Ojan would recommend. I got like 20 more fucking scents. Okay, next one is, oh, I've been wanting to try this. Louis Vuitton Ombre Nomade. Oh my God, I'm like watching it get darker outside. Oh my God, and this camera is not like the best when it comes to darkness. So, Ombre Nomade, Louis Vuitton, here we go. I'm so excited. Here we go. Ooh, that's kind of magical. Oh shit, that smells like a department store. Now, you know what this smells like? It smells like when you enter a Home Depot. No, I wouldn't own this shit. No. Not worth it. Next! I'm just getting faster now. All right, here we go. Initial rehab. I really fucking smell this. It's like spice bomb. Really good. I would definitely get a full bottle of this. So what happened was I was cleaning my decants. I have a box of decants, which is that one, the black box right there. I ended up realizing I had rehab after I ordered, so that's why I had it. All right, next one. I've been wanting to try this. Prada La Homme Lou EDT. That can't be right. Prada Loam Lou. I don't fucking know. Here we go. Oh my God, it's getting darker. This is why I shouldn't be lazy in setting up my lights. I will definitely do that next time. I can't rely on lights. Or I can't rely on sunlight. Next. All right, next one. It's like a, look at this. It's like I'm unboxing. Oh, thank you, NorCal, whoever you are that owns that website. Next one. Oh, look at this. Jean Paul Gaultier Le Beau Le Parfum Intense. It's basically a new fucking release from Jean Paul fucking, I don't know. It's got like a gold leaf on the fucking cock. So I thought I'd try it, you know. I've heard a lot. Ooh, it's fruity. Ooh, that smells kind of generic. I wouldn't get a full bottle of this. So far, the only one that's really stands out is Kirk. But look, it's getting darker. Well, I'll be it though. It looks pretty good. The lighting's pretty good. Am I right? Yeah, it's not full body bottle worthy. Next. Pow. This, Versace Eau Fraiche EDT. I love, also part of why I like NorCalScents, instead of like, for example, Scent Split, they just have like a generic label. Look, he kind of includes the picture of the bottle. Ain't that nice? Really smart. Really simple and smart. I love it. That's part of why I like NorCalScents. All right. Okay. Let's see how this shit. I'm feeling the pressure, okay? My heart's beating. Oh, I got about 7 more scents. 8, I don't fucking know. It's fresh, it's light, clean. I don't know. It's okay. It's okay. I wouldn't get a full bottle of this. Oh, another one. Prada La Homme EDT. This is the one that a lot of people talk about. Compliment getter, blah, blah, blah. Let's see. This is the bottle. Look at that. Isn't that nice? Look. It's zoomed in. Bam. Ain't that nice? Fucking amazing. Genius, even. I would say genius. Give him a Nobel Prize, guys. Jesus Christ. Okay, it's very gentle. It almost reminds me of, like, this is what I imagine gentle silver. Oh. Gentle Fluidity Silver from MFK. This is what I think it smells like, but it doesn't. It still smells good. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. It smells like metal. I have the best notes ever, guys. Oh, here we go. The old, reliable, the classic. Focus! Focus! I'm like The Rock. Come on! There you go. Oh, that's kind of nice. Look at that. Spice Bomb Extreme. This cologne is so popular. I was at the Americana in Glendale, and I was at the restroom, right? And then these kids, they were like, they had it. They took out Spice Bomb Extreme. They were like, together, they were like in the mirror. They're like, oh, put this on. This smells really good. So I vowed to get it because everyone's talked about it. I gotta get it, okay? I remember I tried it a long time ago. I hated it, but maybe now that my nose has matured, let's see. I'll be the judge. Oh, you know what? I might actually get a full bottle of this. The reason why is because I like rehab, but you know, at $200, it ain't it. This will get the job done. I like it. It's like 80% initial rehab, but it's like 30, 40 bucks, 50 bucks. I don't know. Worth it. Next, look, it's getting darker. I gotta hurry up. Okay, Acqua Di Giò EDP. This is the bottle. The old classic Acqua Di Giò EDP. Very popular. This is the one that started it all. I'm trying to give you guys some. Look, it's getting darker. Ooh, I knew I should have gotten a full frame camera. God damn it. They're all very clean. God, one thing I notice, I think it's the Ambroxan in it. They all have that same smell. It's got this like clean, and I can't blame them. It smells really good. I like I said, the automated smell good, you know, blah, blah, blah. This one, another niche, it's Zerjoff Casamorati 1888. I heard this is spicy. I heard this is, I don't know. I heard a lot of things. So we're gonna see. I've been wanting to try this for a long time, and I kept saying, nah, I don't need it. I don't need it. But look how fucking, look how dark that, Oh my god, look how dark that liquid is. Jesus Christ. I got five more, guys. Stay with me. Okay, if not, this video's about to turn into a podcast. It's gonna be dark. I like it. It's like a very mature spice bomb. For the price, I don't think it's worth it. Smells very, like, you know what it smells like? You know when your, like, friend is, like, really intoxicated and they, like, they just reek of alcohol? This is what it smells like. So if you don't drink and you wanna smell like that, there you go. Next. Okay, YSLY. I'm telling you, I wasn't lying. I got a bunch of designers, guys. I need the compliments. It's funny, I like went around, you know? Got a bunch of niche, but now I'm opening a fucking designer fragrances. All right, here we go, YSLY. I think I might have smelled this a long time ago. Again, very clean. Like, this one smells like when you just laundry your clothes. That's what it smells like, very clean. Next, Versace Arrows. Look at that, I even got Versace Arrows. I wasn't kidding. Okay, it's salty, it's like a seawater. It kind of reminds me of Oceania from Roja Dove. Okay, smell like it for a tenth of the price? Hey, deal. Oh, I'm pretty excited about this one. Bond number one, number nine, HTTP. Have you guys ever tried scanning the QR code? I wonder what it would... Interesting. Now that I thought about it, is it like a working QR code? Try it next time. I got two more. Here we go, baby. I heard this is like Aventus. I haven't smelled it. Here we go. And the fuck, I'm putting it on my skin. Oh, God. That shit is strong. Oh, my God. I gotta let it dry. Let's see if I like it. You know what? While I do that, I'm gonna put on Kirk here. Where the fuck is Kirk? Because I really like it. I really like it. So I'm thinking about getting a full bottle of this. Oh my god, it's getting darker. Oh. Okay, here we go. I don't have any colognes. And then we shall judge based on the dry down. Look at that. Whew. Next one is, again, this is one I'm kind of excited. Reason being is they have it at Costco for like $114. Aqua di Gio Profundo, the blue bottle. Here we go, I got one more after this. And then I'm gonna say my like and subscribe bullcrap. Here we go. It's getting dark. Oh God, I'm out of frame. Fuck it, I'm putting on my skin, guys, fuck it. Oh, I am not gay, okay? That was just, I don't know where that came from, okay? Okay, another clean fragrance. It's kind of weird. After you smell all of these, or a lot, like 90% of the designers, this, oh God, it's getting darker. It's kind of weird because it's like, come on, think. Be funny, Adrian, be funny. Here we go. It's kind of weird. They all have that fucking same smell, that clean, mass appealing fragrance. I don't fucking know the note, okay? You know, now that I put on my skin, I don't think I'd, like, it's good as a first impression, but I don't think, I'm talking about Kirk here. Now that I sprayed it on my skin, I kind of don't really want to get the bottle now because I can't imagine smelling this all day. It smells like Herba Pura. That's what it exactly smells like now, the dry down. It's weird. Oh, this was just like a dumbass purchase. Lacoste Blanc, Lacoste L... the fuck is that name? You guys be the judge. Lacoste L1212 Blanc EDT. I like that that's kind of cool. And I've never, that's a fucking name that's, Jesus Christ, that's like a Sony camera name. Huh? Lacoste Blanc. I don't know, I just saw this and I thought I tried it. It was like $1. So, hey, why not? Here we go. Last but not least. Here we go. Save the best for last. Maybe not. No, I'm just kidding. I didn't save the best for last. Here we go. Oh. Smells very good. It's a very clean fragrance that's not, it doesn't have that sharp synthetic smell. Very well blended. Wow, what a fucking ending to this video. Quite literally saved the best for last. Thank you, God. You know, if you subscribe to my channel because you wanna see more tech reviews, trust me, I will have more tomorrow, I promise you. I just kinda like wanted to smell this and I thought, content! This whole video was filmed on the Sony ZV-1F. So, maybe you could be the judge for how good it is in low light. It's kind of dark here now. Thank you guys. Let me just do my monologue here. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, hit like, comment, and subscribe. You know the rest. Anyways, my name's Adrian. Have a lovely, lovely, lovely day or night, wherever you're from. Hope you're safe. Fucking A, I'm getting, this is too long. Have a great day. Bye-bye, guys.